Hello! Hi guys! Nandito tayo ngayon sa... Kita nyo ba? Light Residences here at Bonnie MRT, Mandaluyong. So ngayon, kung nakaraanan dun tayo sa Gold Residences, then feature natin si Gold. Now, dito tayo, pupuntahan natin si Light 2 Residences. Siya yung pinakabagong project na SMBC here sa Metro Manila. At ngayon, kasama ko si Jonna Rivera.
Hi! I'm your property associate, Jonna Rivera.
Alright, at ako naman ulit, si Anjali, ang inyong property specialist. Tara, samahan nyo kami! Tama!
Pinapakita namin sa inyo yung light mall, kung saan sa taas niya is yung residential unit, tapos ito naman sa baba is yung commercial unit. Ayan, so pupunta tayo ngayon sa light 2, kung saan kinoconstruct yung another building na ginagawa para sa pre-selling.
Hola! Nandito ulit kami. Nandito na kami ngayon nakatayo kung saan kinoconstruct yung SMBC light 2 building. So ito siya. Ayan.
Yan si
Ayan siya. Yan. Yan yung pre-selling na binibenta namin ngayon, yung pinakabagong project ni SMBC here in Manila.
Yes. Metro Manila. So ayan. Yung location, 8-minute walk siya sa Robinson Cybergate and then 10-minute walk siya sa Greenfield District. Ortigas 10 minutes drive, Makati 20 minutes drive, BGC 22 minutes, North Edsa 32 minutes drive. Naiya 39 minutes drive, Moa 32 minutes drive, in Manila 40 minutes drive.
So yon. So kung tutusin, pinaka prime location to ni SMBC, no?
Located kasi siya dun sa gitna, so may access siya dito sa north at meron din siyang access pa south.
So ngayon, eto na siya. Ano-ano bang features meron itong si Light 2 compared sa ibang mga units, location ni SMBC?
Here in Metro Manila, si Light 2 kasi yung may pinakamaraming amenities sa lahat ng projects ng SM. Nasa 20 plus yung amenities niya. So, meron, yeah, meron ding patwalk, gym, ganyan. Tapos eto nga, magkakaroon siya dito since nakita nyo to. So yan dito, magkakaroon niya ng accessibility, connectivity dyan. Mula dito sa Light Mall, papunta dun kay
Light 2. Yes. So very convenient na kumuha ng unit dito. Bukod sa accessible siya, magkakaroon din to ng commercial space at mall sa ilalim.
Yes.
Tulad nitong ni Light Mall, ito. Ayan, meron siyang mall dito. And at the same time sa taas, ayan. Yan yung residential area. Nakikita nyo, ayan. Yan yung residential area.
Yan yung light residence. Asan yung naunang yes. Light one?
Yes, light one. So ngayon, ito na yung under construction. Is yung light two.
Meron siyang indoor amenities, may outdoor amenities. And then residential na yung next. Samahan nyo kami sa loob ng showroom.
Yes. Papakita namin sa inyo yung delivery unit
ni Light 2 Residences.
Okay, baba! Tara! So, ayan, ito yung sa loob ng Light Mall. Ayan, so akita tayo sa showroom.
Yan si Light Mall. Kakaroon ko ng direct access kay Light 2.
So, ayan.
Light Mall, nandito na lang sa baba ni Light 2.
So ayan, so at punta na tayo sa showroom ni Light Mall 2. So ayan yan na, SMBC showroom. Ayan, so papasok tayo dyan. Alright, baliktad. So ito yung ating showroom. Ayan, so here at my left side, nakikita natin yung one bedroom unit with balcony, deliverable unit, and this naman is yung one bedroom, yung upgraded, yung dressed up unit na. Oh, hi! Ayan!
So, nandito tayo ngayon sa Light 2 unit deliverable, pero this one is upgraded. Upgraded meaning, lahat makita nyo dito is na-upgrade na.
So, tara, itutour namin kayo. Ayan.
Ayan yung one bedroom with balcony na upgraded. More or less 25.65 square meters.
Ayan. So, ayan, dito sa atin upon entry, makikita na agad yung kitchen area. Ayan siya. Ayan yung itsura ng ating kitchen area. Ayan. So, ito yung ating countertop. So, ito, hindi ito yung mismong itsura ng countertops. Kumbaga, na-design na to, na interior na, kaya ganito yung itsura. And then, meron tayong sink dito. Ayan. And sa taas, ito naman yung ating overhead
cabinet.
Ayan. So, ito yung itsura ng mga shelves.
And this one to give you an idea kung anong pwedeng gawin nyo dun sa unit.
Yes.
Deliverable nyo.
Yes, ayan. Pag na, once na turn over na sa inyo, yung ayan. Unit.
Pwede yung gayahin yung design.
Then, ito rin yung ating cooktop. Ayan, kasama siya sa... Kasama na talaga siya.
Sa deliverable.
Yes. Pero itong oven, hindi yan kasama yung oven. So, nandito rin yung ating, meron din tayong cabinet at nakalagay rin dito
may kasama
yung
grease trap.
Ayan. Pwede nyo ilagay dyan yung mga dishwashing liquid nyo, etc. and etc. So... Ayan, ito naman yung ating comfort room. Ayan. So, once again, ito po ay nakadesign na. Hindi ito yung actual na unit once na tinurn over sa inyo. So, nalagyan na siya ng mga design. Dito wala siyang mirror, pero ito pwede niyo siyang gawa ng mirror. Lagyan ng mirror. Then, ito yung sink. Nandito yung toilet natin. And, ito yung shower room. Meron na rin siyang hot and cold water. Kung ano yung prefer nyo. Ayan. Then, punta naman tayo dito sa living area. Ayan, ganito yung pwede natin gawing setup sa ating living area. Ayan. So, pwede rin na dyan kayo maglagay ng dining area. Nasa sa inyo yan. Pero dito sa ano natin, design natin, is kasama na yung dining area dito sa ating living area. Ayan, ito na siya. Ito yung ating sofa. Pwede nyo ilagay dyan. And yung ating table set. Okay? So, next.
Right. So, dito makikita nyo, yung partition is binago na din. Mas nagmukha siyang
modern,
and also nakasave tayo ng space.
Yes.
So,
this is
the bedroom.
And
yung balcony.
Mm-mm.
So, makikita nyo dito, ayan, hanggang dito siya sa akin.
Mm-mm. So, ganyan siya ka lawa, kalapad, ayan. So, pwede rin kayo maglagay ng mirror dito. Ayan. And, cabinet. Ang ina-advise namin cabinet sa mga maliliit na unit tulad nito. So, pwede kayo maglagay ng mirror cabinet para hindi siya mas magmukhang maliit yung space. Ayan.
Size niya is
25.65 square meters. Ayan. So, dito, upon entry, tulad kanina, ito, hindi siya dressed up. Ito yung actual unit kapag tinurn over.
Kitchen appliances are 2 burner, cooktop, and range hood.
here. And then kitchen base and overhead cabinets with granite countertop. So this one.
This is granite.
Stainless kitchen sink. This. And faucet and stainless steel grease top. So yung nandito. Stainless. Alright, this one. And then yung toilet. Punta naman tayo sa toilet. Right? Toilet and bath with tiled floors combination of semi-gloss paint finish. And tiles on all of the dry wet areas. And then we have the water closet. Then lavatory. Here. Lavatory. Soap holder. Soap holder. Tissue holder. Here. Shower head. This one. And faucet in the toilet and bath. So here. And then provision of tapping point for water heater in the shower area only. So here. So pwedeng magkaroon ng
hot water.
Yes.
Yes, hot water at the shower area only. Yeah, hot and cold water available. So, ayan. So ito naman yung ating partition.
So this one is the partition. So, interior drywall partitions in painted finish. So ito na siya. And laminated low walls and painted drop ceiling. So,
okay, ayun.
Alright, so floor tiles in all areas of unit.
Ayan,
and then have the living room. Living room.
So, pwede na siya kalapay. Kalapad. Ay, ulit. So, pwede na siya kalapad. Ayan.
Ayan. Alright.
Ayan.
Ayan. We have the dining room and bedroom.
So, nandito yung bedroom. Ito yung sliding door. Ayan.
Yung interior drywall partitions in painted finish and laminated low wall bedroom partitions. Also, powder coated aluminum framed windows.
So, ito yung window.
Powder coated aluminum framed windows.
Ganyan siya. Aluminum. At ito. Ayan.
And then yung wiring devices, we have the breaker, switch, and outlets.
So, ito yung ating breaker.
Breaker.
Ayan. And okay.
Alright.
So, ayan siya. Okay. So, ito naman yung ating mga
switch.
Sockets. And ayan. Outlets. Ayan yung switch. Oo.
Outlets.
So,
outlets.
Usually dyan, pwede maglagay ng mga appliances like refrigerator kasi mas malapit siya sa socket. Ayan. And dito naman kung gusto niyo maglagay ng television set, ayan, dyan natin siya ilalagay. May socket din siya dyan. So, hi! So, nandito tayo ngayon in front of the, anong tawag dito, Miss Angeli?
Scale model ni Light 2 Residences. So, here siya. I-discuss namin sa inyo kung ano magiging isura ni Light 2 Residences once project is finished.
Okay, so simulan na natin.
So, this one is si Light 2 Residences. Etong facing na to, this one is yung facing ng EDSA. Alright, so here, eto si Madison Road. Makikita nyo to, this one will be the connectivity ni Light 2 kay Light Mall. So, si Light 2 may access siya kay Light Mall.
Okay.
Alright, so here, makikita nyo this one, eto si Tower 1. Eto naman si Tower 2. So, ulitin ko, Tower 1 and then Tower 2. So, here sa baba, yung first floor here will be the commercial parking. And then, this will be commercial parking, common parking, commercial, and then residential parking, this one. And then, there will be a indoor amenities here. And then, dito naman sa floor na to, ito yung outdoor amenities. So,
okay. So, ayan. Nakikita naman.
Outdoor amenities.
Ayan. Diyan ilalagay yung mga pool.
Mga amenities ayan. Ni Light 2 Residences. And then, after there, on the 8th floor, mag-i-start yung residential.
Mm-hmm.
Residential siya up to 55th floor. And then, may deck area siya sa 56th floor.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, ano naman yun nandito sa my left side natin? Facing?
Ito naman yung facing Pines Road.
Okay.
Alright, so again, this is the EDSA. Then here will be, there will be a connectivity sa Light Mall. And then Light Residences na to. Then here, on this side naman, ito na yung,
dyan yung Light,
yung MRT station.
Okay.
Target turnover for Tower 1 will be on the year 2024. So, here, ang lot area niya is 10,936 square meters. So, including dun sa amenities, we will have Tower 1 entry and Tower 2 entry, adult pool, children's leisure pool, lighthouse, kids pool, central loans, barbecue sun loan, kids loan, covered kids adventure zone, seating alcoves, children's play area, seating function lounges, shallow lunch pool, yon water jet seating, exercise zone, yoga area, party lounge, sun decks, ornamental planting, locker showers, family day beds, and sculpture and axes, then table tennis area.
So, all in all, ilan yung amenities niya?
So, more or less, nasa 20 plus. Okay.
So, ayan, nandito ulit tayo sa dressed-up unit ng one bedroom with balcony. So, may mga few questions lang ako kay Miss Angelie. So, Miss Angelie, if in case na may client tayo na gustong mag-reserve ng unit, so ano-ano ba yung mga requirements na kailangan ipasa para makapagpa-reserve?
Yan. First, you will have the reservation fee. Second, reservation agreement. And third is 2 valid IDs lang po. Yun lang po. Magkakaroon na kayo ng unit kay SMDC.
So, ano yung ongoing promo natin right now kay Light 2 Residences?
So, here now, since pinahaba yung payment term ng unit. So now we have the 14% in 62 months, then 86% bank financing. So ang magiging monthly nyo lang, more or less, 15,255 pesos.
So yun, napakamura. Very, very affordable monthly for 15,000. Monthly for 62 months, meron ka ng sariling condo.
And bukod doon kasi, since yung property, so sa'yo na, may enjoy mo yung amenities, nag-i-increase, parang nag-i-increase yung property.
Appreciation value. Yes.
Yung value niya.
Uh-oh.
At yung location kasi, accessible siya here.
From north to
north
south.
And south. So, mm-hmm. Nandito siya sa gitna ng Metro Manila.
So, baka may mga magtanong sa inyo kung paano kami kukontakin. You can simply also follow us and like our page and message in our page. Ayan, ipa-flash lang namin sa screen dyan sa baba. Mm-hmm. So, I have JR, Affordable Condo JRA. And siya naman
is SMDC-ABC.
Ayan. So, ilalagay na lang namin yung mga link namin dyan sa baba para madali nyo kaming may message.
Also, you can contact me through Globe, Viber, WhatsApp, and Line. My Ayan. Number is...
Naka-indicate na dyan sa screen natin yung mga contact numbers, contact details, kung gusto nyo bumili kayo, kung interesado kayo sa unit. And also, sa mga natatakot lumabas due to pandemic, and kung nasa ibang bansa man kayo, meron tayong ways para makapag-avail ng ating unit. So, paano siya i-avail, Ms.
Angelie? We reserve online. So, i-DM nyo lang kami, then usap tayo.
Alright. So, kung may mga questions kayo, feel free to comment down below. Mm-hmm. And of course, don't forget to subscribe our channel. And if you like our channel, please don't forget to give us a thumbs up. And click nyo na rin yung notification bell para lagi kayong updated kapag may mga bago kaming videos. So, thank you for watching and see you again on our next video. Bye-bye!
Bye! Salamat! Maraming salamat po!